That picture hanging on the wall, it was painted by a friend. He gave it to me all down and out when he owed me 10. It ain't too much to look at, but it's all that's left of him. It sure looks good from right over here when the light's a little dim. Step inside this house, girl, I sing for you a song. I tell you about just where I've been, couldn't take too long. I show you all the things that I own, my treasures you might say. It couldn't be more than $10 worth to brighten up my day. Hold this piece of glass up to the light, what's shining through the door? It's a prism glass, I found it on the road. Can't you see that tiny rainbow? Well, hell, it ain't really a prism, I guess it just kind of broke a funny way. I was on my way through Texas, and I was headed for L.A. Step inside this house, girl, I sing for you a song. I tell you about just where I've been, it wouldn't take too long. I'll show you all the things that I own, my treasures you might say. There couldn't be more than $10 worth that brighten up my day. This book of poems it was given me by a girl I used to know. I guess I read it front to back, hell, 50 times or so. It's all about the good life and being at ease with the world. It's funny how I love that book, but I never loved that girl. Step inside this house, girl, I sing for you a song. I tell you about just where I've been, it wouldn't take too long. I show you all the things that I own, my treasures you might say. There couldn't be more than $10 worth, but it'd brighten up my day. Now that's just about all that I own and all I care to, I guess. Except this pair of boots, maybe, and that funny yellow vest. And that leather jacket, and that leather bag, and that hat hanging on the wall. But if it ain't too much to carry, babe, I'd like to see you again next fall. Step inside this house, girl, I sing for you a song. I tell you about just where I've been, it couldn't take too long. I show you all the things that I own, my treasures you might say. There couldn't be more than $10 worth, but it brightened up my day.